about 100 people in here. Whew.
It used to be at 90 in here.
What's it now?
It's 86 right now.
Yeah, it's maybe not.
It used to be like 91 up in here.
Yeah.
Talk so fast.
That's just the accent, yeah.
You can't take the full rounds. They both get full rounds.
It's hard to understand, huh? It's hard to understand.
30 seconds or
that. Well, we did 4 rounds of what's that, too?
4 rounds of shadow box?
Oh, yeah, that one is.
12.
What'd you do right here?
Yeah, 24 minutes plus this.
What you do right here?
10. As long as he get an hour, we get 2400 minutes in the set. No, we got nothing. We count the ads. 24 minutes that we're coming off. You count it? You got to count the times. No, the 24 minutes is this. It's the time.
Now we did the pass too.
That's the time to count. That's the 24 minutes.
We count 24 minutes then this time.
Then this time.
So we got 36 minutes.
This is the stuff the fans never see. All they see you step in the ring, get the knockout. But the amount of hard work that you put in, Tank, they don't see. It's not easy. For everybody that wants to be a boxing star, it's much more than just going in there, sparring, and hitting the bag. There's a lot of work that goes into it. And making weight is part of being a fighter. This is Tank 48 hours before weigh-in. 48 hours to the weigh-in?
Yeah.
Maybe less?
Maybe less.
Hey, Frank.
Switch!
Like we eat the steak.
Shit, I'm putting it away, baby. Hey, say no more. I ain't know the gum was gonna bother. You know I put the food in the refrigerator. I ain't gonna eat in front of you. You gonna put my gum away? Huh? Say no more. My gum in my pocket right here.
He says you can eat it. Chew it. You can eat gum, fool. Just chew it. Chewing gum. Like you said. Chewing gum.
Chewing gum. How do you understand Baltimore accents? They talk too fast. I don't understand. I understand the first few words and then they lose me.
I can understand just fine.
Yeah, it's wrong too.
Like you say yee, tea.
It's like,
no.
It's the worst accent in the country.
Who?
Y'all say that?
Who got the worst accent?
They're like a poll and see who got the worst accent in the country.
Who was it? Baltimore. Yeah.
We don't say Mo.
We don't say Mo.
We don't say Mo.
We don't
Every dynamic.
Everything. No two camps are alike.
Correct. Long day. Started last night at 11 p.m. and you haven't really stopped, huh?
Nah, stop.
You didn't take a break, something?
No, when I got here, this one. I had a little meeting over at the casino.
Sponsorship stuff?
Yeah.
Or did you just meet a crap table?
No. There's another casino. And I was sitting there doing some work, and I heard 40. I was dumb. It was him. I didn't know he was coming back there.
How you get the name 40? Yeah, how you
get the
name 6ix9ine?
I call him
6ix9ine.
How you laugh at this shit?
He laughed at this shit. Why you call him 6ix9ine?
He be asking me too.
He call you Takashi?
Nah, they don't call me Takashi.
So the Asian car called me 64.
Coach, what's this drill?
It works this.
Lower abs. Very important.
Yeah, and works on it. Some kids you see, they can't, they ain't got no time.
Correct.
With their feet.
Yeah.
So that is to keep them.
Not easy to do, but
yes.
He makes it look easy, but that's not easy.
It's hard to do if you don't have the time. It's hard to do if you don't have the time. But way how he gets a rhythm. When I say he got a rhythm, because he gets a rhythm, that's a right.
Did he ever do gymnastics?
He used to dance.
Dance?
I wish he went back to dancing. Man, that nigga can dance. Yo, that nigga, I used to go watch him dance. It was a recreation in school. I used to go and peep through the window like this and watch him dance, because he didn't like nobody to see him dance.
Yeah, you have to be.
I just enjoy watching him dance.
You have to be in top condition for dancing.
Yeah. I used to enjoy seeing him dance. Yeah, he definitely can dance. I ain't know Tank can really dance, you know. That pop lock stuff. Look,
yeah.
This stuff
right
there. Yeah, he's do that shit.
No, break that. Let me find out.
He used to do that stuff, man. I just do it by some day. I used to try to trick him to go to dancing school. I used to try to trick him to go back to dancing school. Man, I ain't doing that.
She got video.
Look.
Oh, she recorded this shit too.
This is my message. Gervonta Davis.
You know, you've been running a break before. You should join us.
Hold on, man.
She was running.
Yeah. How much did you run? How many miles?
Half a block.
That's our team still.
Yeah.
know, many people have no idea how hard fighters work. They just see them walk in the ring and fight. They don't know. Just watching them, I'm getting tired.
Yeah. Sad too much, right? Gonna punish your opponent for making you work this hard?
Man, I'm gonna put on a great performance. I cannot wait. I really can't wait to make weight.
What time? What time do
that? That's the hard part. 27 easy.
No, like 6 o'clock.
At least let me know that it's somebody out there.
Yeah, hell yeah. Somebody out there paying attention to
the door. You have an iPhone? Airdrop this too. That's what you're running alongside of. That's it. How many times do you do the circuit?
It depends what type of in the beginning I might give him 10.
Wow. 10 times?
That's a lot, but guess what?
That's what you open
when
up.
They first come in, especially when he first start off, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's based on like, look how heavy you are, you know what I'm saying? Then it helps me determine where he's at when we get down to the tail end of it.
Well, he's looking great.
Oh, yeah.
He's ready.
Man.
Switch.
freshly dry.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.